What's great about this project is that
it's a story of now.
It's the music of my generation.
It's what people are looking for.
The decision to make it non-biographical.
It's got a great love story.
It can't help but affect you.
And then the music.
Just remember that tomorrow comes after the dark, so you will always be in my heart with unconditional love.
If you take the time to hear me,
maybe you can learn to cheer me.
On Broadway.
Holler if you hear
Visit
me.
Ticketmaster.com.